Hello everyone, today I will show you how to share in Google Spreadsheet. First of all, you need to create your document. You write some numbers here and you see the blue icon saying share with a locker. You press it and you will have a few options. You have the link on the top, you can share directly via Gmail, via Google+, via Facebook or via Twitter. You have other settings, they are to change the privacy. I can show you now here. Just press the change here, and you have the sharing settings as a public if you want to add someone specific or someone directly with the link. After you have, I'm the owner, and after you can add manually the email addresses or the names if you are on your list in Google, and you can give the permissions for editing, to view, to add comments. You can notify the person by email, adding some comments on the email, and this is where you can do it, even doing a copy for yourself. And this pretty much to share a Google Spreadsheet where everyone can work at the same time. Thank you. Bye.